University says it's going virtual starting April 6. Classes will be online for the rest of the semester, allowing students to finish their work away from campus at their permanent homes. Cornell says students currently on campus will receive more information from the housing office in terms of move-out procedures. The Ithaca campus will stay open, meaning faculty and staff can continue to work as normal for now, similar to Syracuse University.